Hi guys, in today's tutorial I'm gonna be showing you how to cancel the subscription of app after the trial period ends on Shopify. Now first thing you need to do guys, you want to log into your Shopify store. Okay, that's the first step. Now before we start, I would highly appreciate if you can drop a like on this video. Let's get started right now. Now first thing you need to do guys, you want to click on settings at the very bottom left, and then you want to click on apps and sales channels. Okay, so you want to find the app that you want to cancel the subscription. Okay, the app that you want to cancel app subscription. So you want to find the app here. Now, if you already charged your credit card, I'm going to be showing you how you can get a refund in case they already charged you. Okay, after the free trial. If they don't, you are just wondering if they are going to charge your card. To make sure, first thing you need to do is to find the app here. Now let's say that this is the app that I want. It's called for example Importify. Okay, just click on these three little dots and click on uninstall, and then click again on uninstall. Now if you want to make sure that they will not charge your card, let's say that the free trial is already the free trial period is already ended. Okay, it's already done. You already used the free trial. Now what you need to do guys, you want to click on the app and you want to click here on more actions. Okay, you want to click on more actions, and then you want to click on Git support, and then here you want, if they already charge your card, you can explain to them how you don't use this app anymore and stuff like that. If they don't, you are just wondering if they are going to charge your card, you can just explain that to them here. And then the developer will contact you within a few hours. From my experience, it takes the maximum is going to take 24 hours, okay? So that's exactly guys. Now, if the free trial is not yet, you didn't use it yet, you didn't use the whole free the trial, okay, you can just uninstall the app. You can just click on three little dots and install the app, and that's it. You will not charge your card, okay? That's exactly how you can cancel the app subscription after trial ends, okay? So if this one guys helped you, please drop a like, and if you have any questions, let me know in the comments. I reply to every single comment. See you guys in the next video.